guys, and welcome down by Lydia's Way. All right, so today what we're going to do, you're going to help me, actually. You're going to help me tame this. Help me tame this. So this, my hair is really weird because I have about, I would say 4B, 4C type hair. I think around the edges, it's a more so of a 4B, but then when you get to the nape of it, like this, yeah, so this is the 4C. So what we're going to do is I'm going to do a regular to-go style today. But again, you're going to help me. If you checked out my Dollar Tree haul, you'll notice that I have my spray bottle. And again, this bottle has coconut oil conditioner, olive oil, as well as a little bit of water, and we got that shooken up. And this again can be used as a leave-in conditioner, or again, what I'm using this for is to kind of hydrate my hair.
Yeah.
All right, so there you have it.
And then you just put a little bit of something on for your lips. Nothing too much.
You guys, thank you so much for joining me today. This is how I tame my 4C hair. If you have any tips for me, please definitely don't hesitate. Drop down in the comments below how or some products that I may be able to use. As you can see, I don't really spend a lot of money on a lot of products. I honestly believe that, honestly, as long as you take care of your hair, keep it washed, cleansed, and definitely that moisture, then you should be okay. So again, thank you so much, and I hope you all have a great day. Thank you.